following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Intercontinental Championship.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point. See you interview Sonya Deville so she could punch you right in the mouth.
I wouldn't enjoy that at all.
Sonya Deville is as bad as they come. Sonya Deville, such a force in the women's division, from Tough Enough in 2015 to NXT in 2017. What a name she's beginning to make for herself in the WWE Universe.
Introducing the challenger from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville. Introducing the champion from Yorktown Heights, New York. She is the Women's Intercontinental Champion, Mandy Rose.
Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Harsh impact.
She better do something. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Well, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Ooh, nasty impact. Send him a knee to the ears.
That's going to hurt. Challenger starting to falter. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Ooh-wee. Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Drop down.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyper-extend your elbow.
She's almost out of it.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Unceremoniously deposited down. Up and down.
She goes for the cover. You're not gonna get her that easy.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Complete. The challenger not looking good right now.
And Mandy Rose is getting ready.
It doesn't look like she's gonna get her.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Uh-oh.
I feel this might happen.
In full control now.
All that's left now is for Naomi to finish.
The champion into the cover. Two. Three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
There's good. There's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable kind.
Can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.